Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to change clothes in Picsart. Changing clothes in Picsart is a creative way to alter your photos. Here's how you can do it. First of all, open up your Picsart application to get started. Once you open up your Picsart application, tap on the See All button at the top left and select a base image from your device's camera roll or other sources. After selecting and importing the image on your editing screen, go to the bottom menu and then tap on Add Photo. Now, select another clothing image from where you want to take the dress's image and add it onto the base image. After selecting another image, tap on Add at the top right. You will then be able to select both the images into one frame. Go ahead and zoom in the image from where you want to select the dress. And once you go ahead and zoom in on the image, scroll through the bottom menu and tap on Cut Out. From the Cut Out option, tap on Clothes. Now it'll cut out the clothing from the second image. You can preview how it would look like by tapping on Preview button at the bottom. If there is any unnecessary selected parts within the clothes, you can tap on Erase and use the Eraser tool to fine-tune your selection. After you are done, tap on Save at the top right, and you will be able to see that you have a cut-out part of the cloth. Now you can simply go ahead and overlap the cloth onto your first base image. Resize and reposition your cloth so that it fits your body in the original image. If the chosen dress does not fit your body type, or if there is something that is not blending in properly, then you can also select a different image where there are no obstacles covering your clothes. In this case, since this is not the correct cloth for the image, let's go ahead and find out a new cloth. Let me just quickly undo this and let's select a different image that might work better in this case. So let's go ahead and add a new image like we previously did. Select a photo with a dress in it and then expand the photo. As you can see that there are no obstacles within this frame, we can take this photo as our change of cloth. Simply go ahead and tap on Cut Out again and select Clothes. Select the area of the clothes that you don't want to include. For example, I'm just gonna cut off the hands. And then once you have selected the cloth, click on Save at the top right. After you have the cloth, you can now use this image and wrap it around your base image. Adjust the position and resize the cutout clothing to fit your body in the original image. And once you do that, select the blend options and explore around, which will then help you blend in the clothes design onto your original image. With this method, you can also transfer a print from one dress to another, and you will be able to change clothes on Picsart. If necessary, add details like buttons, zippers, or textures to make the new clothing look more realistic. Once you're satisfied, tap on Apply at the top right. And then, that is how you can easily change your clothes on Picsart in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.